I lost my dad at 5 years old. I lost my mom at 9. When my mom was alive, she showed me so much love and affection. She told me that I could be anything in this world that I wanted to be. She said, you see your daddy? She said, your daddy was an entrepreneur. She said he came from Jamaica and came to America and started his own business. She said, son, if your daddy can do it, you can do it. My mama told me before she passed that I could do it. And listen to me, I'm telling you that you can do it. I don't give a care if your mom strung out on drugs. I don't give a care if your daddy been in prison all his life. You can be the one. You can be the one to break that generational curse and become successful. You just got to figure out what is it that you want. You go out there hard. Turn off the TV. Get away from the video games. No hanging out with friends. I believe in you, young kings and queens. I know you can do it. You have the power to rise up from any circumstances and become great. There's a king inside you. You are greatness. You are royalty. If I can do it, then so can you.